Hi, I want to show you how to print an email. There always comes a time where you just need the information in a written format that you can take with you from an email. Sometimes it's information for a phone call or directions, or maybe it's even a picture that you want that somebody sent you. So let me show you how to do that. Go to your email program. Mine is located here at the bottom with the envelope that says mail, and I just touch it. It opens up my inbox, and here's some information that I need for a call. What I want to do is I want to choose the arrow that's pointing to the left up at the top on the right. When I touch it, it gives me these options, and the bottom one is print. It gives me these options. My printer is already on, so it's there labeled in the first line. It allows me to select how many copies here. See, I could choose more by hitting the plus sign or less with the minus sign. And if I want it to be double-sided, the green toggle switch would need to be like this. Or if I don't want it double-sided, I just choose the toggle sign and it goes white. After I've finished deciding all of those things, I then touch print. And it will come out on your printer if you're hooked up. And that's how to print an email.